It's a pleasant and it was done in a very friendly atmosphere. No doubt, nothing much we have achieved nothing much, but nonetheless, we are quite happy that her response was very positive. She has actually agreed to seriously look into the matter, but due to the sensitivity of the case, she can't divulge what is going to be done or what has been done. She appeared to be very sincere, and given that she is just in office for about 40 days, I think we have to be fair with her. In particular, when the country is facing so much of big cases. We have actually told her that usually the honeymoon is 100 days. If nothing has happened or nothing has been done, we will come back in 100 days.
But so far, she did,
she has not said anything, but at the same time, we felt she has said something. So actually, we understand. Because the moment if you review your action, there will be counter action, you know. So I understand her predicament. So we just leave it to her good self to decide what is the best and when to review.